This one needs something? This one needs something?
Yes.
Got some good pieces out here. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop.
My blood's calm. Fine. Let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest.
I don't claim to be looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
Ah, take a look. Thank you. Take a look.
Thank you very much for your business.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rap. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. If there's anything I can help you with, you have to ask.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Take a look. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear?
Tired of bread and stew.
For it bears aloft next summer's seas. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now, it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd head the Orland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home. No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that he's out there somewhere, and not locked up like some animal in a cage. You take care of yourself. Now, come to chat with an old woman, do your good deed for the day.
Well met, kinsman.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Against its own people! So rise up! Rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcloaks! Embrace the world of my God!
Come to Dragon's. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
I work for Bellafour at the General Goods Store. Got some good people. Take a look.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
My favorite drink.
Not anymore, thanks to you.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Thank you. play a game?
Aww.
Braith is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore. But I don't want to.
Yes, Pa.
Papa!
Did you need something, Papa? Yes, Pa.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then. Lead us to our next task.
dear. It happened again. It's the kind of bullshit of randomness that happens quite always. But if it does, it's fucking annoying. So it could be that my gameplay is a bit, you know, not so loud, but because it's really hard to notice, even though I use dual screen.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.